What's the problem? Can I help?
It's who's the problem, and I have no idea.
I am taking lessons in demolishing enemies.
Darn right you are. All right, so I need that job, but now I have to take down another employee to get it. And before you ask, it's okay, because the employee is clearly struggling and could use this as a learning experience, and also I can smooth things over afterward by buying them an expensive present or something, probably.
That's very confusing. But also, I'm very excited. So you want them fired?
No. Just demoted, so I can take their job and save my butt.
Okay. So what's the most likely thing to get this person in trouble with their boss?
Templeton, I believe you just solved several of my problems. How are you at hacking into corporate camera systems?
Was the system designed by babies?
It was.
I like my odds.